The mouse was feeling to eat and to play with someone. He saw the lion sleeping. He wanted to wake the lion so that he can play with the lion. That heard mouse starting dancing over the lion's body. And the lion wake up like lion became very angry and was going to eat that mouse. Seeing this mouse got frustrated and needed the lion of majesty, lion, please forgive me. I was just playing. Lion is great and was willing to punish him. The mouse again said, please let me go. Someday I will help you. Lion laughed and said, you are just a small mouse. How will you help me in any manner? But the lion thought, I am not hungry and my stomach is full. Let this mice go. He released the mouse and the mouse went happily. Some days after, a hunter came to the forest and set a trap to catch any animal. The lion was walking through the way and he got trapped. He started going around it. The mouse, who was not so far, heard the voice. He thought the lion must be in some danger. I must go and help him, the mouse. The mouse went to the place and saw the lion trapped and was helpless. Mouse said, oh lion, please don't worry, I will help you to set free. Using his sharp and feather-like teeth, he in a few minutes, the mouse got out trapped and the lion was free. Lion said, thank you so much, mouse. You are really a good friend. You are small but helped me